What a mess! What a mother! Levi!
Yeah, boss?
You know why I come here to get these chickens?
No, boss.
Because my brother makes the best fried chicken in the world.
Is that right?
Hey, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, sir. How you?
How y'all doing? Good morning.
Good, good, good. What you got for me?
Well, we got these real cute bar rock chickens here.
Yeah, I see it.
Got them nice, long-legged, Rhode Island Red chickens.
Rhode Island Red?
Yeah, them
some nice. Oh, I like them. I want a Rhode Island Red for me, all right?
Yeah, Rhode Island Red, too?
Yeah, yeah.
Now, y'all ain't planning on fucking these chickens, are you?
What the fuck are you getting at? Do you fuck chickens?
Well, I have thought about fucking some chickens before. Huh? If you want to have a good time and you need some pussy, you can cut that chicken's head off, stick your dick in that ass of that chicken, and that damn chicken will go crazy on your ass and go,
are you saying that I would cut off a chicken's head, put my dick in it, fuck it, and go, You accusing me of fucking a chicken, motherfucker?
No, I ain't calling you chicken fucker, but that boy over there looks sexually frustrated, and I don't approve of chicken fuck.
You hear what he called me, boss? I ain't no fucking chicken.
Stop yakking and grab the fucking chicken, Cleavon.
I'll get the chicken.
Yeah, fuck. Appreciate it. Thank y'all.
He's a chicken fucker.
That's all right. Put it back there. Next time we go someplace else.
We ain't never buying chickens from him again, boss.
Yeah, I know.
You inbred?